the agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
I flew in business class from Manaus.
Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to XONE. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pak Qatari, soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Soldiers, this is the help you promised, that Sandoval promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pak Qatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There is no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru is one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he's in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pat Katari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Buckle up, people.
Drone is up. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got a third.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Con todo, güey.
Got it. Moving. Ready. Call the shot.
Get Ben ready.
Moving to position. Say the word. Tango is fucking down.
Got another tango.
A baby makes three. He makes five. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Yo, cartel gunman, in the watchtower.
Pinche cabrón.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru. Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
We're good.
Let's go.
Son las 9 en punto. Hace sol ahorita y va a hacer mucho calor hoy por la tarde. Va a ser parecido por 2 o 3 días hasta jueves, cuando la lluvia viene por la noche y hace mucho viento. Ten cuidado si viajas en las montañas y hasta el fin de semana va a ser mucho viento. Hasta mañana.
Shit. Every body hanging up there is a rebel.
The cartel sure knows a thing or two about PR.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
These Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Deploying drone. I got a third target. Here's target number 5.
Como me gustaría haberme traído mi troca.
A Sicario over here. Inside the barn. Take a look.
Ni la vida. Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona.
Amaru. What's left of him anyway? Come on, we're getting you out of here.
I got it. I'll fly.
¿Qué tal?
Good to go.
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, señor.
Nice. I found a sniper rifle.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not... We're not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Sí. Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming. through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation.
There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable. A love like no other. One day, a buchón named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful. He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itaqua province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk, La Yuri and El Polito make them talk. They break people. Like I said, there were four people in the room the night Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you might be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri and Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
You're taking orders from Pat Qatari now?
Qatari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
Drone is airborne. I see a second target. Tango number 3. I got another. That's 5.
Moving to position. Say the word. Tango is fucking... We rattled somebody's cage. Fuck. The lieutenant is escaping. They got reinforcements.
Looks like they're settling down over there. Fucking sniper's got a 0. Sniper, down, down!
Fucking hell!
Sniper!
Engaging.
over already.
Frag out. Go nice with my boots. This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoners to Urian Pluto for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are. He's sitting in an UNIDAD firebase.
Location for intel.
Gracias por darme otra oportunidad.
Balas, balas, por fin tengo balas. Esto serviría para acabar con esos malparidos.
Ahora sí, a darles.
Thank you.
Fakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to counter his support in the future.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Eyes up. We've got Unidad vehicles on the road. Looks like a standard patrol plus a combo truck.
Qatar's people would like to get their hands on those radios. What do you think, boss?
Ready to fire.
Objective secure. Let's clear out. We'll pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear.
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
I'll pilot.
Is up. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is gonna send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Qatari. We'll get it done.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Baby makes three. He makes five.
¿Por qué no se van a hacer su dispute a otro lado, compa?
mounted weapon.
Marking target. Watch the background.
Got it, moving. Ready, call the shot. Heads up, we got a turret.
Where you got him?
Next to that crate of comm gear.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Hang back, that tango might spot you. We got a Sicario.
Point him out.
Over by the fuel drum. I got a narco over here.
Thank you. Watch it. Hombre heard your tango fall. They're in a Sicario over here, next to the container, see?
Drone is airborne.
Seguimos busque y busque y nomás un pinche ruido, y un pinche culero por aquí. A ver qué sale.
compañeros ya se fueron.
Alert's over. Let's get back to work. Okay, we're still good.
No está lejos. No se confíe, pero voy a sellar, hermano. Déjeme ver otra vez la luz del día. Yo no iba a pensar que mi muero me iba a sacar de la cárcel. Thanks, man.
I'll drive.
I got one narco. The fuel tank, see?
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy. Opening fire.
Side is winning. Can feel if it is the good or the evil that wins. Accept the reality of this battle, hermanos. Cultivate the good and benevolent half of your heart so that it will conquer the evil. But keep that evil half alive, just as God gave Lucifer his kingdom. Let your evil reign in its prison, because you never know when you need your heart to be ruthless.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. That's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm sure they'll make good use of it. Got a 20 on a cartel network station. Let's knock it out.
That Qatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us a Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done. I've got eyes on the captain.
Watch out! You guys are...